Hello YouTube, it's Krosama, and here we have today is the Gundam 00 Sky, the higher than sky phase. So I'm not going to be doing the like posability as well as the minor details and everything. The only thing I'm really going to cover in this review is essentially going to be the effect parts as well as the colors. So if you really want to go ahead and check out what the articulation and you know the overall details of the kit is like, then I definitely highly recommend you check out my normal Gundam 00 Sky review. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start taking a look at the colors on the kit. And some of the colors you're going to get on the kit is going to be the pearl white. You also get the fluorescent yellow, that nice highlighter pink, the sky blue, which pretty much covers most of the kit, and you also get a darker blue that's going to be for the bracer, as well as the shin armor. And lastly, the gray, which is going to be for all the inner frame on the kit. And since the articulation and all the gimmicks is going to be the same, you're not going to have any problem pretty much recreating any kind of poses that you've seen with the normal 00 Sky with the higher than sky phase. And this kit is going to have some of the nice little effect parts, so you can go ahead and mount that onto the bracer. Or you can go ahead and place the effect part right there on the leg guard. This is basically to reenact the diver's chute, which is one of his actual special attacks. Well, I know what effect parts y'all are really looking forward to, so let's go ahead and equip the Wings of Light. And wow, these effect parts look fantastic. They're definitely a lot smaller than what you would actually see on like the Destiny unit. But nonetheless, they just look so cool, especially with all the little particle effects inside the wings themselves. And just kind of like looking at the big picture, I mean, this kit is just going to stand out on your shelf. And much like the 00 series, you're going to get these nice effect parts that pretty much act as like the propulsion effects for the GN drive. I think overall it looks fantastic, and it's just going to add pretty much a lot of character to this kit. So if you're a fan of posing Gunpla, much like me, I honestly think you're just going to have a great time. You might actually have a little bit more time on the posing side than you actually will on the building, because I could definitely see myself kind of taking this off the shelf every once in a while and just kind of putting it in a different pose. Now the plus side on this is that you actually get a Bandai stand, and this is a really nice stand that's going to come with it, so it's definitely going to be able to support it. So if you do kind of lack the funds to, you know, get a stand on your own, or you just, you know, kind of don't really want to fork out the money to buy one, Bandai is definitely graceful enough to go ahead and include it with the overall kit. Now when comparing the two, you're definitely going to notice that the higher than sky phase, the kit is just overall going to be a brighter kit. I think it looks fantastic. I don't really say that the colors on the higher than sky are better or worse than the normal version. I think they both have their own merits. I do enjoy the blue as well as the darker blue on the normal version, but I do enjoy all the nice kind of like highlight areas, especially when you put in this under a UV light. And if you do have a UV light, this thing is going to light up very, very nicely. So as you can see right here on the chest, that nice little fluorescent yellow is just going to be very, very bright. And then over here, the nice little effect parts is going to be just shining and kind of really looking like effect parts. Also, the effect parts on the bracers will definitely light up as well. So what else can be said about this kit? Well, it is an amazing option if you just do not want the normal version for whatever reason. If you are tight on a budget, then maybe the normal version is going to be more your squeeze. But if you are willing to fork over, I pretty much think it's going to be about an extra like 800 yen for this kit, then you are going to be getting some extra accessories with the effect parts, and you get a whole entire stand that's going to come with it. So I personally think that if you do enjoy the overall looks of this kit in particular, then this is going to be your better buy than the normal version. But if you are kind of like short on cash, or you just don't care for the effect parts and you don't like the color, then perhaps you would go with the normal version. Well guys, that's all from me. So if you do like this kit, I definitely urge you to go ahead and pick it up. But let me know in the comments below if you are going to pick this up, or if this is something that you're going to pass on. But if you have built it, definitely let me know what your overall experience was like. Maybe inform some of the other patrons that you know, hey, this kit is definitely worth your dollar, so they can go ahead and make that educated decision on if they want to go ahead and purchase this this kit or not. But hey, if you like these videos and you definitely want to see more, just leave a like and a comment, and also make sure you subscribe to the channel so that way you can always stay up to date with every single video. And if you really want to, you can definitely ring that bell for future notifications. But that's all for me, guys. Definitely thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.